Good morning. Ready for our next adventure? I've already prepared our first official route. The residents of Angel Shores are eager to see our new bus. There it is. You can take over anytime you want. Just board the bus, speak to the driver, and take over the steering wheel.
Sure thing.
Taking over buses is surely one of the perks of owning a transit company. This route connects the two districts, Highlander Park and St. Anthony. Let's drive the route. And don't forget what you learned yesterday. Try to be punctual, and like my grandma always said, safety first. Mind the pedestrians and keep a close eye on the traffic.
Thank you. I love listening to the birds singing in the morning. Do you think the dinosaurs also sang like that?
I didn't buy a ticket today. I hope I don't get caught.
Thank you for waiting.
Thank you.
Hey, Alfonso. Yeah, it's my hair. It's constantly growing. I need a shave. When can I come?
Hey, can we hang out at your place again tomorrow? I'll take the bus home when it gets late.
Oh, a magpie! When I was a kid, we had this rhyme. One for sorrow, two for mirth. I forgot the rest of it. Let's stick with mirth then. Hey, Alfonso. Yeah, it's my hair. It's constantly growing. I need a shave. When can I come?
Did you hear? They caught a guy in Florida racing in a rally with a bear as a co-driver.
Where did I put my keys?
Did I turn off the oven?
I can't wait to get to Gold Island this weekend for a relaxing...
A bus is never late. It arrives precisely when it means to.
It's been raining a lot lately. Luckily, I have a monthly bus pass, and I can ride the buses until the rain stops. I just started watching Spring of Affection, and I think I finally understand the hype.
That's my stop.
Tim's birthday party yesterday. I shouldn't have stayed.
Are you aiming for those? Did that chicken just cross the road?
That's what I call good service.
The last transport company was shut down by the city's local government because it didn't adapt to the changing needs of the public. But I'm very confident that we'll build a better transport network for the city and regain their trust. That's why all the old bus stops are still found around the city. It's true that some need a fresh coat of paint, but they'll do just fine for now.
Thank you.
One ticket, please.
Thank you.
there's something in front of you? On the road. Down without the ramp.
Oh, look at that. It's our first payday already. The city will keep rewarding us regularly, so long as we continue driving the routes and providing our passengers a great service. I've got an idea of how to spend our first paycheck. Park the bus and follow me. I have a little surprise for you. This is one of the local bus dealerships. You can come here anytime to buy more buses. They always have the latest models. Use this interface to see what they have to offer.